When you're offered the keys to a 2019 Ford Mustang GT that makes 808 pull and 677 pound-feet of torque, you simply don't state no. The 2019 Hennessey Heritage Edition Ford Mustang finished the stock vehicle's Coyote V8 with a 3.0-liter supercharger, air-to-water intercooling, enormous injectors and a custom tune, and it belts out more power than a Hellcat Redeye. Adjusting the progressions are retro paint conspired, brought down suspension, and a portion of carbon fiber. In our rush to get in the driver's seat of this insane incredible Mustang, we had disregarded that bothersome winter climb. The day the Mustang appeared, it was beneath frigid and our first real snowfall was en route. What's more, obviously, the vehicle was still on summer tires. Not exactly perfect conditions, so I set out to get as much seat time in the vehicle while the streets were at any rate dry. The primary thing that amazed, and baffled, me was the absence of supercharger commotion, muffled by the fumes bark from the feline back fumes Hennessey fits. Supercharger cry is ubiquitous in the Hellcat mopars, and adds to the experience. In any case, in case you're not a devotee of blower yell, you'll be satisfied by the quietness of Hennessey supercharger decision. The power on tap is tremendous. However, even on solidified summer tires the Mustang is reasonable because of the splendidly smooth power conveyance. Like any supercharged motor, the Hennessey's V8 demonstrations like it has greater uprooting, with sharp reaction, no slack at an untimely time like you'd get with a turbocharger. That implied it was less demanding to send each of the 808 horsepower for a touch of tire-turning nonsensicalness without lift sneaking up and gnawing me in the back. The 10-speed programmed snare to this analyzer is disillusioning in this application. We have had issues with this transmission previously, and since Hennessey didn't adjust it in any capacity, the issues are exacerbated here. It feels befuddled, sometimes it moves hard, once in a while smooth, however never all that rapidly. It's not especially lovely. Fortunately there's a simple fix, go with the greatly improved and increasingly fun 6-speed manual. Something different you'll unquestionably need on your Hennessey Mustang are the discretionary Brembo brakes, 6-cylinder in advance and 4-cylinder in the back. They're all that you need from execution plugs, with sensational seizing power, a firm pedal feel, and incredible balance. Nor are they excessively delicate. With this much power in the engine, we can't prescribe them enough. Obviously, it rides more firmly than a typical Mustang GT, yet it's not bumping or awkward. It remained steady and planted over knocks, which was acknowledged exposed conditions. Also, in spite of the absence of hole, it was clear this Hennessey Mustang was increasingly anxious to turn in and had significantly less body move than the production line Mustangs we've had through the workplace. All things considered, the trade-off in ride is unquestionably justified, despite all the trouble. So the Hennessey Heritage Mustang is a pleasant bundle, yet it's not actually shoddy at $89,950. In addition to the fact that that is extensive measure of cash without anyone else, it's about $19,000 more than the Dodge Challenger Hellcat Redeye, which, as we previously referenced, has somewhat less power at 797 speeds, yet it likewise has more torque at 707 pound-feet. That all influences the Redeye to appear to be a superior purchase, yet there are motivations to spend the additional on the Hennessey Mustang. It is accessible with a manual transmission, though the Redeye is just accessible with a program. What's more, the Redeye can't contact the Hennessey Mustang in a corner. In case you're a Ford extremist, you don't have numerous different alternatives until the Shelby GT500 goes at a bargain. In addition, the Hennessey Heritage Mustang will be exceptionally elite, the tuner is just going to construct 19 precedents. Hennessey additionally guarantees every one of its parts including the motor for a long time and 36,000 miles, and stock Ford parts are as yet secured by Ford, so the Mustang is supported, as well. The Hennessey Heritage Mustang probably won't be for everybody. In any case, you ought to welcome the fragile exercise and careful control of putting a Hellcat centering measure of intensity in a Mustang without it being a chaotic situation, even on snowy streets. Also, on the off chance that you do, it may be the Mustang for you.